Last sum of sum number 2. Here also the cross numbers are same, 49, 49 and 57, 57. Like the previous sum, first we have to add both the equation and next we have to subtract both the equation. When I add equation 1 and 2, what I get? 49 plus 57, I'll get 106 x minus, again here also when you add you get 106 y, and when you add both of them you'll get 4 2 4 2 4. Now 106 is common, so we'll take 106 common. So x minus 106 x minus y is equal to 424. Take the 106 on the other side, you'll get x minus y is equal to 424 upon 106. When you cancel this, it goes in 4's table. So x minus y, we have got what? 4. Let us take this as equation 3. Now subtract both the equation 1 from 2. When you subtract both the equation, the signs will change. This will become minus, this will become plus, and this will become minus. When you subtract this, you get 8x plus. Why plus? Because 57 is a bigger number, the sign of the bigger number is plus, so it will be plus 8y. When you subtract this, you get what? 80. Now take 8 common, because 8 is common in both of them, 8 common and x plus y is equal to 80. Now take the 8 on the other side. So what you'll get? X plus y is equal to 80 upon 8. Now when I divide 80 by 8, I get 10. So x plus y is equal to what? 10. Let us take this as equation 4. Now if you see 3 and 4, x minus y is equal to 4 and x plus y is equal to 10. So we'll add equation 3 and 4. Always we have to add when such types of sums come. That is x plus y is equal to 10 and x minus y is equal to 4. When you add both of them, plus y and minus y will get eliminated. 2x is equal to 10 plus 4 is how much? 14. Take the 2 on the other side, what you will get? X is equal to 14 upon 2. When you divide 14 by 2, what you will get? X is equal to 7. So we have got the value of x. Now replace x equal to 7 in equation, always take the easier one, that is x plus y is equal to 10, in equation 4. What is your equation 4? X plus y is equal to 10. Put the value of x. 7 plus y is equal to 10. Take the 7 on the other side, what you will get? Y is equal to 10 minus 7. What is 10 minus 7? Y is equal to 3. So the value of y is what? 3, and the value of x is what? 7. So your answer is what? XY is the XY that is equal to 7, 3 is the solution.